The year is 2084. If they told me what the world would become, I would not have believed them. First, there was the nanophage, the disease of transition. A digital plague that swept across the land, killing thousands upon thousands of augmented souls. A heavy cost for meddling with our minds and bodies. Then came the war, the big one. The great decimation. The West killed the East killed the West. There were no winners. Except for Kaiwa. The corporation seized power and forged the Fifth Polish Republic, a crooked empire of blood and ash. There was no one left to oppose them. But still, we endured, and so it goes. The rich get richer as the poor rot away in their hovels, desperately looking for ways to escape reality. I am what they fear, a corporate tool of oppression. A despised leech that creeps into your dreams and feeds of your fears. If you don't remember, if you won't remember, that's when they call me. To access you, to gather evidence, to dredge up whatever's hiding in the darkest corners of your mind. My name is Daniel Lozelski. I'm an observer.
Lozelski, you there? Come in, Lozelski. Lozelski, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
You okay there? I've been hailing you for the past 5 minutes.
I'm fine. I must have dozed off.
No rest for the wicked. How's the Dream Eater treating you?
Well, I'm not a vegetable yet.
Could have fooled me.
Alrighty, har.
I'm serious, Dan. Your signal's all over the place. Have you taken your meds?
Yeah, sure.
Wow, that was convincing. Take your meds, detective. I need you clear-headed. There you go. Looking better already.
Yeah. Wouldn't want me to mess up. Can you see the headlines? Another leech goes berserk.
Don't be like that. It's just
Yeah. What's this about? Just checking in, or you need me downtown?
Nah, just a checkup. No one left for you to interrogate.
Sounds pretty bad.
Yep, it's not pretty. The explosion leveled half a block. The place is still on fire. Corporate goons all over the place, securing the area.
Covering your tracks, you mean?
Careful what you say. This is a monitor channel.
Who is this? How'd you get this frequency?
Don't you recognize me?
Adam?
Yes. Well, what's left of me? Dad.
What happened? Where have you been all this time?
Away from you? It's funny. Thought it would be easier. To hear your voice after all these years. But it really isn't.
Come on, Adam, don't start.
I really thought I could pull it off, you know? I was so close to making a difference, to setting us all free. And now it can't be for nothing.
It doesn't matter. Tell me where you are, I'll come and get you.
Shit. Dad, for once in your life, just listen to me. Whatever happens, I need you to remember, you're not in control.
Adam, can you hear me? You still there? Adam! God damn it.
Dad? Dad?
Matriarch, display caller ID.
Displaying now.
Krabinski. That's new. Matriarch, locate source of last call.
Triangulating coordinates.
Come on.
Location established. Tenement building. Class C district.
Jesus. Adam, the stacks. You just had to hit bottom, huh?
To get out.
Easy there, Tin Man. I'm not looking for trouble.
Tennant? Huh?
Sort of.
Name?
Grabinski. Leon Grabinski.
Tennant. Mm-hmm. Oh. Apartment 7. Ground floor. Through the courtyard. Turn right, turn left. Straight ahead, turn right.
Yeah, I got it. Backwards and forwards. Thanks.
Door open.
Attention, citizens. Curfew is now in effect in all Class C districts. Remain in your apartments and enjoy your chosen holographic content. Thank you for your cooperation. Efficiency restored.
This is Lazowski 656210, setting up a crime scene. I need to check the victim's compass for connections. HN. Gotta start somewhere. 6 million volts wasn't enough. Check. Failed. Time of death. About an hour ago. Before he called me. printed on real paper. A little archaic for you, Adam.
Synchrozine collected. Synchrozine collected.
Deactivated the apartment security system, leaving the crime scene. This just doesn't feel right. You're still alive. A malfunction, more likely.
You would say that, wouldn't you? To keep us at bay until the cleaners come. Oh, God, they're coming for me. I don't want to die.
Calm down. No one's coming.